I think we were all a little surprised when the news broke about Bill and Melinda Gates' divorce. Right? Do you know how much they are worth?
What, $100 million?
Oh, how about an estimated $124 billion? And without a prenup, what? The big question becomes, John?
What's at stake?
Hello.
If they did split the fortune 50-50, this would be the biggest, most expensive divorce in history.
We see you all as one of the wealthiest families, but one of the most altruistic families. But those are the values that Bill and I grew up with, that our parents instilled in us and said, this is right for the world.
That was 2015. Now Melinda calls the marriage irretrievably broken. But how do the world's fourth richest people split an estimated $124 billion without a prenup? Well, according to court documents, they have something similar, a separation contract.
So the separation agreement could be something less than 50-50.
Forbes helping ET break down the Gates' staggering fortune.
I got a plane, which is a huge indulgence.
The pair has a plane, plenty of Porsches, and properties across five states, including this lakeside mansion outside of Seattle called Xanadu 2.0, worth an estimated $125 million. And in California, there's this $18 million mansion from diet guru Jenny Craig and a $43 million seaside pad in San Diego. The Gates also own an incredible amount of land across the U.S.
240,000 acres or more of land, farmland, in states like Louisiana and Arkansas.
Their split would certainly rival the most expensive celebrity divorce.
Jeff Bezos and his ex-wife, Mackenzie. She got about $35 billion worth of Amazon stock when they divorced.
They filed in a community property state, Washington, just like Bill and Melinda, who at 50-50 would get an even more massive payout.
Melinda would stand to gain about $65 billion.
Here's the thing, no matter how they split their assets, they have both promised to give away most of their fortune. And remember this, Jeff Bezos' ex, Mackenzie Scott, gave away nearly $6 billion.